Why do I write? For me, it's almost an urge, like breathing, and if a couple of days go by where I haven't written, I turn very grumpy indeed, and my family sends me off into my office. And if the pressure to write can be a burden, it is above all a privilege. I'm telling a great story well, hopefully, and it's about giving back everything I see, I live, I hear, and making people dream and to inspire them. And I can't think of anything better. If somebody asks me, how can I write, what can I write, how to do it, I'd say, sit down, do it, write anything, you'll see, it's wonderful.